Hello and welcome to this channel, everybody. This is the Eradicator. This time I have a video for you. I'm going to talk about Star Citizen at last. You know, I keep the best for the end. I know you guys are very eager to have some Star Citizen content on a daily basis. And don't worry, guys, I'm trying not to disappoint you. I know I'm talking about a lot of other stuff, you know, Age of Empires, Kingdom Come Deliverance, even StarCraft, you know. Things are going a little bit crazy right now, you know, within the gaming community. But let's not lose ourselves, guys. Let's go back to the basic and Star Citizen. And here I want to talk about the newsletter that was released just a couple of hours ago. And I noticed some details here that I think are quite important. You know, they didn't look like so much, but this really spoke to me, guys. And especially right this. This is very interesting. So, away from Crusader, pre-production began on New Babish. Now, yeah, they did work a lot on Crusader. We've seen that in the roadmap, as you could see here, locations, Crusader, landing zone here, 43 out of 101. So very advanced already, very strange, but you know, cool, why not? But this is not what I wanted to talk about here, guys. What I wanted to talk about is the rest of what is here in that tiny little paragraph. So pre-production began on New Babbage. Microtech's landing zone will offer players a very different experience from what's to come before, with corporate espionage, hacking, and high-tech industry, all things being considered for the icy planet. Whoa. Corporate espionage? Hacking? Now, guys, we actually don't know what kind of missions we're going to have, but we know CIG always have some mind-blowing things that they're going to show during CitizenCon, and we know that they are going to show, well, we don't know, but we are heavily, strongly assume that they are going to show New Babbage, they are going to show Microtech during CitizenCon, and they always have these new missions that are mind-blowing, that are so exciting to show during these conventions. You know, they always want to show us some interesting gameplay, and I would not be surprised if that is the type of gameplay right here, corporate espionage and hacking, that we are going to see in the Star Citizen presentation during CitizenCon. Now, this maybe could give us an indication about who Edipar is, because as of right now, we only know that he is going to be our mission giver on Microtech, but we actually don't know what type of mission he is going to give to us. So is it going to be some kind of mission that is going to be similar to Clovis Donnelly? Is it going to be, you know, we go to a place and we're just going to fetch for him and bring it back, or is it going to be a little bit more action oriented too? Is there going to be some killing involved as well? We don't really know that. I would rather have something, you know, with maybe stealths and some takedowns, maybe take advantage of, you know, these new melee mechanics instead of using guns, because this is also another type of gameplay that we're going to have by the time 3.8 gets into our hands. We're going to be able to fight not just with guns, but also with our hands. So there's going to be lots of new game mechanics that are going to be available. There's going to be, you know, smuggling, security will be able to search for us. There's going to be already the first iteration of all of these, you know, illegal smuggling from, you know, with 3.6 coming up very soon. So lots of very exciting things here, in my opinion, that are being hinted in today's newsletter. So guys, please tell me what you think in the comments down below. Are you really excited about what you just read in today's new newsletter? Do you think that this gives a little hint, a little cue out of, you know, what we're going to have in the future for CitizenCon, for 3.8, the missions given by Edipar? Please tell me in the comments down below. This month I got a giveaway. I am giving away a Tomb Raider CV. This is the perfect space motorcycle if you want to do planetary side delivery missions. All you need to do to get a chance of winning is to subscribe to this channel and to comment to any videos posted this month. There will be a live stream for the giveaway that will take place early July. So good luck to everybody. Again, once again, guys, thank you so much to everybody for supporting this channel. Thank you so much to the Patreons for helping me making this all of this possible. If you want to help this channel, you want to support me, go check out my Patreon link in the comments down below. Even a dollar really helps a lot, and it gives you access to lots of cool perks, including your questions answered in the show if you have questions, automatic participation in giveaway, access to the Discord, and more. So go check it out. Once again, guys, this is the Eradicator. I'm signing out.